Hello, this is Billy from ForeignSight, and I'm going to show you how to work with Results Docs. The Results Docs feature produces each result as a separate document convenient for printing or saving. At its most basic, the Results Docs lets you get each result as a PDF version of the built-in table format with the questions on the left and answers on the right. You can export each result individually from the results table, in bulk from the results export page, or you could choose to include them as attachments to notification emails and save to a cloud storage service like Google Drive, Dropbox, or Microsoft OneDrive. There are three formats to choose from with Results Docs. The first is the table format I just mentioned, and the second format is the merged PDF and merged Word document format. This format lets you use an existing PDF or Word DocX file as a template and create documents with the merged data from the result. This is useful if you have an existing file and want to use the online form as a way to complete the document. It's also used when you want to include extra images, text, or styles in your final PDF or Word file. The third format is the custom PDF format that lets you use the editor in your ForeignSight account to design the document template. This format lets you add text and images where you want, then you can either append the result answers or use pipe codes to include them in your custom layout. For the rest of this video, I'll show how to use the built-in table format, and you can see more about the other formats in their own support videos. Here, I'm viewing my results table, and if I want to get an individual result as a PDF document, I'll click the View icon, then the PDF link, and I can see the PDF in the default table format, where I can either print or download the file. I can use results views to customize the data that's included, so I'll choose the built-in all items view to only show the form answers without the other data like result reference number and status. I can export results either individually from the results table or in bulk from the results export page. I can receive each results doc as an attachment to notification emails, and I can save each document to a cloud storage system by setting the integrations settings. I can customize the document's file name using the file name prefix field and choose to also include any files attached to the result. For more information about the merged document and custom PDF formats, be sure to view their individual support videos. If you have any questions about this or any other ForeignSight feature, you can reach us at ForeignSight.com and clicking the contact link.